much respect for Purcell, Marian, Coach Curry's coaching staff, and that program, and them seniors. We know we have our hands full, but we also know that we're prepared throughout the season what we have to face. So proud of our kids. We're obviously undersized. My heart has no size on it. On the second half, we battled. Obviously, Big Fella got a foul trouble. He's going to rebound now. We found a way. Man, just thought we got some breaks, got some stops. I thought the zone hurt them. As in person, Marian slowed them up a little bit. We took the paint a little bit more when we went to zone. Then we made some shots. Then once we obviously got the lead, I mean, I think we got the best backcourt in the state of Ohio. You know, so they can handle the ball, make free throws, make decisions. So it's a great team effort. I think that's what pulled that out. I mean, Raymond, I mean, none of y'all probably know Raymond. He's a big three, you know, and he's a little bit of Christian. So it's just great team effort. On to the next one.
Coach, can you pull the microphone?